to him a second place. The Lord says, even before I begin to prepare a table before your enemies, the Lord says, I need you to prepare a set place for me. The Lord says, I'm the one that will meet you right where you are. My name is Jehovah Gabor. And the Lord says, I come even to set a place with you, that you will begin to know that I am with you, that I am the one that is fighting your battles, saith God. And even as I begin to fight and to contend and to war with those things that stand before you, the Lord says, all I need you to do is set a place. Set a place aside for me. Set a place aside for me and you to sit and to talk. The Lord says, I just need you to find a simple space where you would say, God, this is my space with you. And nothing and no one could come into this space. I know everything that's going on in your thoughts and in your emotions, but the Lord says, set a place. Set a place. You want me to set a table, but you got to set a place. Set a place aside just for me. I hear the Lord say, set a place. Set a place. Know that if you want me to come, you've got to have a set place for me. But when I come, I want to sit and I want to commune, say it, God. But I want you to declare that, God, this is the time and this is the place where we would sit and we would talk and we would reason together, say it, God. That you would find a sanctified place, a consecrated place that only belongs to him. I hear the Lord saying, this is the hour I come to speak even clearly, say it, God. But I will not be one that contends with your distractions, so set a place. Set a place in your mind. Today I sit and I talk to the Father. Set a place. The Lord says, no more distraction, for I am a jealous God. For this is the hour where if you want to hear from me, you've got to set a place, set apart, consecrate. Everything that you want me to say, I will say it, say it, God. But you've got to first set a place. And I hear the Lord say, make room, for I am coming to sit even with you. For there's rooms that I want to sit and I want to talk and I want to begin to minister, even in those spaces. But you've got to set a place. You've got to set a place where you will say, God, this is mine and yours. Can't nothing else come into this room. This is me and you. And so, God, I pray even now that you would give us the ability to set time aside to be with you, to set time to hear from you, God, that we would get the blueprints, that you would download even to us, God, the concerns and the building projects, God, that we would not be those tossed to and fro because we haven't set a place. And may our minds, even in this room right now, begin to settle, that God will be able to be the one that thinks through our minds on today. Let the minds in this room be like Christ Jesus even on today, because you're setting a place. Even in church, I hear the Lord say, there are distractions. There are distractions that make you look to the left and to the right. But even in this room, set a place. Set a place. Not it's me and you for the next 2 hours, for the next hour and a half. I'm going to set a place, God. I'm going to think on you. I'm going to look up towards the hill. I will not be distracted. I will not look to the left. I'm not looking at the right. I'm looking towards you. And even now, God, I am going to discipline myself to set a place. Set a place, God, even in this room, God, that we settle our minds to look towards heaven. May we settle our spirits, God, to hear from you. May our souls come under subjection to the name of Jesus. May we stop and we would listen to what you're saying, even in this room. God, may there be an atmosphere, a set place for you to come in the room, and you will begin to dismantle, and you will begin to break up, and you will begin to heal and then restore. God, set a place even now, say, God, set a place. Come on, set a place. There's a new place that God wants to take us to, but we've got to set a place even before him, even first, say it, God. Come on, that's right. Make room, set a place for God. I see a table and I see table settings, but the Lord says you can invite as much as you want, or it can just be me and you in that room. And we can sit and we can commune, and you begin to hear even things that you desire to hear for so long. But the Lord is saying, set a place. Set a place where no one matters, nothing matters. It's just me and you. We're in this room together. And so, God, may our hearts be set. May our hearts be set to hear from you, God. Come on, may there be a settling that happens even right now, that we would set a place before the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords, God, that we won't move without you, because we're setting a place that you would come and you would begin to minister to us right in that place. And I'm talking to everybody under the sound of my voice, from the youngest to the oldest in this room. Set a place. Set a place aside for the King of Glory, that he might come in. And then we begin to declare, who is the King of Glory? The Lord strong and mighty. The Lord mighty in battle. He is still Jehovah the Lord. He wants to fight on our behalf. But we've got to set a place. And we've got to set a time. And so even now, God, we set ourselves. Come on, set yourself to be able to hear what you're saying, God, even in this room. I hear the Lord saying, I can speak through people. I can speak through situations that happen in the room. But I want you to set a place that you would know this is God. I'm speaking not just through man. I'm speaking through everything. And the Lord says, clear your mind and set yourself to hear from me. For many times we come into the house of God and we don't even prepare ourselves to hear from him. We just come to hear words and messages and worship. But the Lord said, this is the hour you begin to set yourself up to hear from me, not from man. For the Lord said, if I were just to have you quiet in your spirit, you begin to hear all the things that I've been concerning you. And so this is the hour where you set. Come on, all distractions are broken in this room. May everything be settled in you from the crown of your head to the soles of your feet. Come on, settle yourself and set a place before God that you would say, God, here am I, Lord. Here am I. I hear your voice even calling and crying out to me, God, as I open up my mouth to you. And so I set myself to hear from you on today. I break the back of distraction that would have you to look around, God. I hear him saying, set your eyes upon me. Set your eyes like a dove. Do not look to the left and to the right. Just set. And so we set ourselves. Come on, set your spirit.